Right. Well, 24 hours into the session at Cuttle Mill. Don't know if you've heard of it, but in years back, it was one of the number one places in the UK to carp fish. And tickets were gold dust. Then, about 7 years ago, it was bought by the government because the MI2 trains is going through it or something. It was bought for £4.5 million from the late owner's family, Tony Higgins. Then, due to a few things, the trains are not going through, I don't think, so it's been leased back to an angling company for 5 years, who are now letting us fish it again. And it's still got a lot of the old original carp, and it's untouched. The place is fantastic. It's the best venue in the UK I've ever been to. I'm just buzzing to be here. I had a run last night, which I didn't really eat, but I have been told I should have eaten, so I've been told to eat anything that takes a bite here, not like other places where you wait for the fish to take a bite. But I've been told that if I get any buzzies or any runs, to eat them, because that's how it is here. I'll do a quick show around of the light now. There's no bait boats on here, which is the only main rule, really, and no barbed hooks. But there's no bait bans, so next time maybe a few tigers and peanuts, maybe, because there's no bait bans, and prepared right, they're a great bait. Today we're on the pilgrim baits, boilies, and hemp and corn. I've just spommed out five spoms around each pot, two rods. It's three rods at night, but in the day it's two. So I've just spommed out, and I've had a couple of fish just crash out of my right-hand rod, which is fantastic to see. And it looks good for the night. I ain't great at this spomming and marker sticks and all this, but I'm getting the hang of it. Normally it's just bait boat, which I love, but can't use bait boats on here, so you have to adapt. But yeah, it's a great place. If I can swing this round, I'll find you another river. Hold on. This is a new phone because I had a bit of a problem Saturday night, which we won't go into. It's all good. But I don't know how to turn around the camera. Got to be a way of doing it. So that. Yeah, we'll do another video in a bit, so you can see the venue better. It's as if they, because it's a gated lake, and it must have been just closed, and it's been untouched for years. Sort of reopened it. It's a fantastic place. And you can get tickets now. In the past, you couldn't get tickets for gold. You could get tickets on the course, like, which is just there to the side of me, but you couldn't get tickets here. But now you can. I think they've got 5 years lease. Then maybe the train tracks will go through it. So I'll be on here sometimes fishing when I can afford it. It's not that expensive, really. At the moment, up till April, it's only £20 for 24 hours, which ain't bad. In this day and age, and for a light like this, it's fantastic, really. Yeah. I'll do another video in a minute on the other view so we can see what we do. Yeah, awesome place. Yeah, Cuttle Mill, and Sutton Coalfield. And we'll catch you all in a bit.